Here's our story of the real estate agent.